Hey guys, welcome to the Vlog News. Today I'll be showing you how to export, send or backup your Viber files, messages and chats to your email on the Viber app. And let's dive right in now. To export or backup or send your Viber backup like Viber files, messages and chats to email, first open up your Viber app. After opening your Viber app on your device, you can see the More button available at the bottom right corner of your screen. Tap on the More button like this, and over here you can see the settings button available over here. Tap on that settings button, and after that on the top of the screen you'll be able to see the account. Tap on account, and over here after tapping on the account there is the Viber backup option. Tap on Viber backup. And you can see, guys, there is the backup, your chat history, so it's never lost. Store when reinstalling Viber on another Android device. With that being said, you can see there is the option to choose your photos and videos. Choose if you want to save or export your backup, your photos and videos as well. You can tap on these include photos and videos, or if not, you tap on them and it will be unselected, and only your chats will be restored. And you can see there is the account for backup. Tap on that account for backup and choose your account to backup your Viber files and messages. With that being said, you can see you can use your Wi-Fi as well as your Wi-Fi and mobile data over here. You can choose your auto backup either to backup daily or monthly or weekly, or turn it off. And with that being done, you can see the backup now button available at the bottom right corner of your screen. Tap on backup now, then your Viber files, messages, chats will be backed up to your email or exported or sent to your email, and you'll be able to restore it on any of your Android devices. And the guys, this is how you backup or export or send your Viber files, messages, chats to your email. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.